All right, so it's real fancy digs here this time around for Savage Race. We are out at, what do you call it, Little River Ranch? Whatever it is, I'll put the name up in the annotation. But like Little River Valley Ranch out in Pasco County in Dade City, Florida today. You're annoying! Shut up! It's too early for you! Damn geese. All right, look, you can tell how early it is by the color of the sun on my face, which is bronze. It's 7:30 in the morning on a Saturday, October 20th, and we're at another Savage Race. Oh, pardon me, was that the sun on your face? Sorry. So here's all all the volunteers coming in this morning. Good morning, volunteers. How is everyone? They're just still sleepy. All right, how about we walk through registration real quick? So here's everybody coming in. Hey, you guys work in entry, right? You work.
Yeah.
You guys see any ringers coming yet?
Not yet.
But you're gonna throw the ringers out, right?
Yeah.
No ringers,
for sure,
right?
No.
Yeah, because I need to win this race. I need that money.
Hey, we got it.
You really? Cool. They got my back. Now, if I don't miss my guess, this is actually some kind of horse track that they run like steeplechases and stuff like that on there. I'll have to ask somebody what it is. You know, you're in a fancy place when they've got a freaking ATM here. I stopped at the bank for nothing. You can also play a little cornhole here. This cornhole. Of course, it's Florida Gator cornhole. I don't think I'll play it because I'm a Seminole fan. Hey, look, we got a cart now. That's Mongo, my brother Mongo. Exactly. That's why he's with me, to protect all my equipment and stuff. So I just leave him here at the cart, and he's happy to sit around because it's a cart. So we're gonna start getting setting up. All right, I'm going through the electricity.
We got your Savage Race merchandise.
Ow!
As well.
Ow!
Follow your fresh Savage
hit me right in the ear. Ow!
Yeah, switch.
No, I'm doing good.
No, you're not.
You're sure. Look at it. This is beef footage, man. Beef footage. Blind driver coming through. Look, I'm texting and driving at the same time. Don't do this at home, kids.
Party in the spectator section.
Yeah!
Everybody take a look over here. We have photographers. They don't think you're savage enough, but I think you are. I got one last.
Oh, that is too pretty! You guys are too pretty!
Put you guys up real quick. This side, make some noise. That side, make some noise. This side, make some noise. That side. Are you ready? Calm down with me. 10, 9, 8.
Woo! Alright, wait. Before you go in, are you scared?
No!
Are you not? You're not?
No.
Alright, we'll see. We'll see. Is that a little cold? Just a little bit? What's the matter? A little cold, ladies? A little cold? How'd you do? Good?
Holy fuck!
Alright, how'd we do, ladies? How did we do? Did we do good? Are you freezing? No, you're an animal! You're an animal! Alright, so Jacqueline's here. Are you scared?
No.
You sure? You think you're gonna make it through the whole thing? A lot of people freezing at the end. I don't think she's gonna make it. I don't think she's gonna make it. Huh? How'd you do? Did you make it through okay? Are you cold? A little bit?
You got it,
Alice. You don't have to jump far. You just have to jump in.
All All right, Jacqueline, I got you.
Go.
I'll see you up on the other side. What, a little cold? Is it a little cold? Are you cold, Jacqueline? Jacqueline, are you cold? It's not even as bad as that. What's that? Speak much? Fall! 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 If you fall, you make the video! Sophie, smile!
Put it in the trash can!
Go right
one
in.
Extra point if you put it in the trash can! You're about to enter cow manure obstacle. Be careful.
All right. Texas girl. Hey, girl. Do you want to ride? Yeah, can you guys squeeze her in there?
Heads up.
That's okay. Falls are wanted. Keep falling. We want you to fall. Okay. All right, I just asked her, why is she doing it and not her friend? Watch this excuse.
My arm hurts.
Your arm hurts. You don't run with your arms. Sophie, look good. Step him up, Sophie. Sophie, your friend just told her why she's not running with you, because her arm hurts. Don't worry, the camera's not on you. I'm not following you all the way across. I only have it for focusing.
Train before going.
How are you feeling? Confident right now? Doing good? Yeah? I don't mean to distract you. Don't worry. It's okay. You sure? Okay, good. Because you're concentrating good. You're like ninja. You got it, you got it. Don't shake it on her. She's almost there.
Don't shake it, your father's on this.
All right, Dad. Dad, daughter made it. Daughter made it. Don't fall, Dad. Daughter made it. Dad! Alright, you haven't gone up it yet. Do you think you'll do it?
No, I already fell down once.
Did you really? This time you're gonna do it. I'm watching you. You ready?
Yeah,
you are. You are. You're a savage! You're a savage!
Ah! I love it, yeah!
Ready? Here we go! Now you can go. Okay, I'm ready. I'm waiting on you. You just look at the one to take. Because you're gonna get it this time, that's why.
I'll go after the girl in Greece.
Okay, ready? I'm running right behind you.
You're gonna run behind
me? No rope.
Yes.
No rope.
No rope.
On me!
And here she goes. Savage, 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 savage. Come on, everyone help her out. People help her out.
Put the rope down. There you go.
You got it, you got it, you got it, you got it, you got it. I told you you were gonna make it. I told you. Give me a savage roar when you get up there. Hey, give me a savage roar. Tell him to look down. Hey, you. Hey, turn around. I told you. All right, here's a couple more people. All right, you haven't got it all. You haven't got over the wall yet.
Not yet.
What do you think? I remember you from the last video. I remember that smile. What are you thinking to get up the wall?
I hope so. I just want to grab the rope.
What was the toughest thing so far besides this?
Monkey bars.
Oh, let's say it again. Monkey bars?
Yeah.
Monkey bars are the toughest, huh?
Definitely.
All right, great. Great. Good luck. You can get one of these.
Yes. Yeah.
Look. It's nothing to it! I can tell you girls, it hurts. Oh. Don't hit the wire.
Get down.
Oh, take one for the team! Take one for the team!
Yeah, this is where having a half boy ass work for this.
There you go.
I wasn't wrong, was I?
Oh my God,
but there's only one more up there, so.
All right, here I go.
Yeah, one more. This one's even worse. Ow! It got me over here.
Awards ceremony for the competitive way. Want to say thanks.
Come on, somebody scream. Somebody yell. Ow!
Great event.
No, you're okay. Heave that up over your head and run. You go. There you go. That's a girl. You got it. She's the man. She's the man. You'll make it. You'll make it. It's all about the swinging. It's all about the swinging. Keep the motion. Look at you go.
Go.
Go, Taylor.
Go, go, go. Go, 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 go. Oh, look at. No, keep going. You're there. You're there. It's all downhill from here.
Oh, man.
Savage Race video. Was that hard? Was that the hardest thing you did today?
So far, yeah.
Yeah?
Let's go.
Hey. Hey, wait a minute. Hey. Wait a minute. You sit there and you swore you weren't going to make it. What happened?
I made it.
You did. All right. Yeah.
All right, here comes a couple contestants. All right, girls, for Savage Race YouTube, what do you think of the course today?
Awesome.
Real good time? Did you
Absolutely.
Both had?
Absolutely. First time doing it.
Would you come back again?
Definitely
again?
We'll be back next year.
Yeah?
Absolutely.
All right, great. Thanks. What was the toughest thing?
That right there, the back side of that wall.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
You got through the cold and blown. You didn't think twice about it?
No.
Good job. All right, there you go. Thank you.
Okay.
All right, standing with a couple people who just completed the course. How'd you do?
Awesome.
Yeah.
What was your time? What was your time like?
Like an hour and a half.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's pretty fast.
But he would have finished in an hour. He
I did it savage. I was a last minute joiner.
So oh, what a man.
Yeah.
He's a man. All right, give me a, what was the toughest obstacle on the course? Which one did you hate?
Monkey bars.
I disagree.
He did it.
I think the mud hills.
Mud hills?
No.
I tore
them. Yeah, those are tiring.
All right, give me a 1, 2, 3. Savage Race! Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Savage Race!
All right, gentlemen, you did the race. This is for Savage Race video on YouTube. You did the race.
Woo!
What was the toughest one? Everyone come in a little more. What was the
monkey
toughest?
Bars.
Monkey bars was tough for you?
Yeah.
You guys got through the colon blow, no problem?
No,
yeah.
It was tough.
All right, on three, give me a 1, 2, 3 Savage Race. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Savage Race!
Thank you. All right, a couple more interviews. Let's see how these girls did. All right, ladies and gentlemen, Savage Race video. How'd you do?
Awesome.
We
did so good.
Yeah.
I got 2 beers. That's how good I did.
Damn. What was toughest? Stay together. What was the?
That one right there.
No. The toughest one was the monkey bars.
Monkey bars. What was the toughest for you guys?
Ice water. Definitely the ice water.
Yeah.
Ice water.
All right. On 1, 2, 3, give me a Savage Race. 1, 2, 3. All right, we have had a day here today. Look at my face. I think I'm sunburned. Is my face sunburned, Mongo? Is my face sunburned?
No.
It feels like it. All right, we have had a really good time here today. The course is fabulous this year. I mean, just fabulous this time around. And I'm looking for John Watson, and I still have a couple more obstacles to record. But man, it was fun.